Everything in life revolves around proteins, breathing, seeing, hearing. Well, here at UWM, we can determine structure to atomic resolution of proteins, but we can't see what they're doing in time. We can only obtain a static structure. We do primarily time-resolved crystallography. Eventually, what that boils down to is making a movie of a protein crystal in action. The XFEL at Stanford allows us to do time-resolved studies of proteins in action down to the femtosecond timescales. The pulses at an XFEL are 40 femtoseconds, and so you're looking at something 10 to the minus 15 seconds. So it's inconceivable.
Our experiment showed for the first time that we can actually do such a time-resolved experiment at an X-ray laser. I couldn't believe it, right? So I was almost crying. It is a kind of a fantastic achievement. The XFEL contributes to unlock challenges in many areas in biology on the molecular level, including cancer and drug research, even to the point where we can create small organisms from scratch.
The work is actually part of a science and technology center, which is a $25 million five-year effort funded by the National Science Foundation. And so this for us was a big deal, not because of the prestige so much, but because it allowed us to tackle really important problems.
I'm really excited that it's happening at UWM. What we're doing here is laying the foundation for future studies.
These experiments would not have been possible without the great collaborations we had throughout the United States, plus international groups from England and from Germany.
It's really wonderful to be able to bring a multidisciplinary group of people together and just see sparks fly.